You understand me? unite. Do you understand me? If there is no party, there will be no governor. Not so. If there is no party, there will be no president. Not so. So if you want us to retake Imo, come the next election, all of us must work. We are ready to support you to make sure we take back Imo. Not so. Not so. So what is important for all of us is that Nigerians are angry because the party at the national level is a failure. Not so. Not so. It's a failure to the point that they have kept Nigerian intention ordinarily to assign the electoral act ordinarily to sign. Every day they postpone. Every day they postpone. So they have kept Nigerian to the point that are you not tired? Are you not tired? But the only way we will show that we are tired is for all of us to unite ourselves and push away this armed robbers. You understand me? So push this armed robbers away. That is the only way. So I want you to put yourself together. That is nothing like faction. All of us will work together. Do you understand me? And I have told you, we'll give you all the necessary support. Do you understand me? Do you understand me? Our own not be propaganda, our own reality. You understand? You understand? Fly over one, fly over two, fly over three, fly over four, fly over five, fly over six. Can find all this going on. Not so. They cannot do anything in their own states. What they are doing is to postpone convention, postpone convention, postpone convention. A party that cannot hold a convention is it a party that can leave Nigeria? Ordinary convention, ordinary convention, government in power cannot today. They will have new president, the shift. Tomorrow, one president comes down, we'll meet the issues. Party owned by one man. I saw they do. Look at how we did our own convention. Not so. That is to tell you, this is the party that will rule Nigeria. This is the party that will rule Imo State. What can I tell my brother? I say, you for an hour, some of our work is far already here. No, first thing I say, this is the party. Let nobody fear. Let nobody fear. Everybody that wants anything, come back to come back. Nobody can intimidate you. Yes, nobody can intimidate you. Can you be intimidated? Can you be intimidated? All that time don't pass. What somebody will tell you for? Come first, don't pass. Can you hear me? It will never happen again. It will never happen again. I thank all of you. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Thanks for checking out Symphony on YouTube. Please be sure to subscribe and like our videos for updates.